This MooseCast is brought to you by Broken Cherry, boutique, design studio, and custom apparel. For the coolest in Derby Girl merchandise, go to shop.brokencherry.com, where the Derby family always gets a 10% discount. Just use the Derby Rocks discount code at checkout and tell them Moose sent ya. And by Sin City Skates. For skates, pads, parts, wheels, or anything derby, visit SinCitySkates.com. Derby owned and operated by skates from a skater at SinCitySkates.com.
Back on the Derby News Network, ladies and gentlemen, I am Mouthpiece. Right behind me is Brian Mumble, and right to the right of me is the number two team in the country. They fought hard, they fought long. I know it was a heartbreaker at the end. Ladies and gentlemen, besides beer, you have anything else that you want to say right now?
Whiskey! Hits! One more time! Rematch!
Ladies and gentlemen, you fought hard. You fought against Gotham. Gotham has proved to be the team for you guys that is the wall this entire season. They are the Achilles. What do you see for next season?
I see us beating them next season.
Yes. Yeah.
We have 1 year. Watch out, New York.
Crush their will.
Watch out. We hope to see them again right here next year.
And crush their will.
Rematch. The biggest thing, though? Top three teams from the East. We've been wanting it. We got it. Is that it? All right. You know, we had some people who had just started, just first games. What did you guys think?
Very intense, she said.
Very intense. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks a lot from all of us from Windy City. Yay! Derby News Network, we love you. We'll be back next year.
This is Corndog from Gotham with the winners of the Northwest Knockdown. Gotham, they took out Windy City 134-66. I'm so emotional right now. I don't know what to say. I'm just going to let whoever wants to talk say, because I'm too choked up. Ladies, thank you.
I don't really know what to say either. All the teams were really awesome. We're really happy to have the top three from the East Coast for a change. Yeah. Woo, East Coast!
Thank you, Northwest.
Thank you, everybody. Awesome regional tournament, awesome national tournament. Thanks for hostessing. We couldn't ask for better competitors. We couldn't ask for better hosts.
Hi, Mom!
Abe said hi, Mom.
Hi, Mom!
Oh, wait, she's here.
Chassie Crass is the league founder of Gotham Girls, and she was here at the beginning, and she's over there. We'd like to dedicate this win and any wins that we have in the near future, the far future, and far beyond to Chassie Crass, who started Gotham Girls. Thank you to Chassie.
Thank you.
I can't really speak right now, like literally. I mean, we're screaming way too much.
That's what this has been about, screaming and emotion. Ladies, congratulations again. We've got one more thing from Cheapskate.
Just one thing. This is also a league award. Like, thank you so much to the whole GGRD New York City. Every single fan, every single player who makes us awesome. Like, you're next on the team. So thank you, everybody.
Spackard.
And thank you, Derby News Network.
This is Corndog signing off.
Hey, gang, God, what an attorney. Final thoughts from anybody? You're all speechless?
We lost our voices.
Absolutely. My jaw's on the floor. I can't talk.
Are we supposed to talk?
Yeah, I think we're supposed to talk.
We have to be very careful. We don't want another Big Year of Tupac. The East and the West still love each other.
Yes,
we just came out better this year.
Yes,
very
we
much.
Do.
And we've seen with the production and what Rat City and Rose City put on, thanks to Randy Pan for hooking the announcers up. Thanks to everybody that did it. These guys over here that you should be looking at over there. Thank you.
These guys.
These guys.
Those guys.
These guys. They made it.
Hey, man, you know, I'll tell you what. If it takes showing that the East is the best here in the West, that's awesome with us, man. It was so good seeing that incredible play from both Chicago and Chicago and Philly and Gotham and so many people, Texas, everybody else here this weekend. My mind is flooded. There's a girl fight over there, the only fight that we're seeing on a track all weekend.
That's great. I'm
going to
go join them.
Hey,
listen,
KCRW, they must be feeling a little frisky having not been in this one. I got to say, Portland, Oregon, you've got the greatest strip clubs in America. God bless you. Praise the Lord and pass the ammunition.
Shh, don't tell everybody.
Shh. Quiet. Well, gang, great to see you all. The end of a season, end of a year, and a big new year coming up. So lots of tournaments. Four divisions next year, four regionals plus the nationals, so five tourneys next year. We're gonna need all the announcer help we can get for next year. So
we're all here, baby. We're all for you.
It was great working with all you guys. It was my first nationals, and hey, I really enjoyed it.
I just want to say I'm really proud of the standard of roller derby constantly improving. The amazing Gotham City showing the next level of play. We got Rat City and Rose City showed the next level of production, and all these wonderful gentlemen here and lady, Hyman Heaven, who can be seen, raising the standard of announcing. We have had incredible announcers. It's been a privilege and an honor to work with you all. Thank you so much for being here.
You too, Randy. Thanks.
I gotta say,
I was ahead to walk through the head. What was that? I don't know. What was that?
What was
it? Whatever it was.
They killed it. Well, I think it's time they're trying to dim the lights on us. They're trying to throw us out of here. So, guys,
I gotta say, for everybody here, you all did the better half of a half-ass job.
Very well, very well. Very well said, maybe. Well, on behalf of everybody here in Portland, Oregon, and the Northwest Knockdown, this is Moose on the Loose. Reminding you, when your wheels are up and your helmet's down, get her back next time around. We'll see you real soon.